I have a strong connection to the communities in both the Braintree and Uttlesford district, as I've worked here for large parts of my policing career. I'm delighted to return as its new district commander and intend to deliver results in all areas of our policing response to the concerns raised in our diverse communities. My top priorities are to reduce violence in all its forms, particularly violence against women and girls, reduce antisocial behaviour and improve road safety across the district. We respond to all reports of violence involving women and girls, and we work with the councils and charities to safeguard the most vulnerable people in our districts, while focusing our investigations on bringing all offenders to justice. Both districts are predominantly rural, and I know many of our communities feel quite isolated, so tackling the blight of antisocial behaviour is another priority for my teams. We work closely with the staff from partner agencies and with local community groups to target, divert and disrupt offenders and reduce the negative effects of their poor behaviour. You've told us speeding is one of your top concerns. We will continue to work with colleagues in roads policing, the Safer Essex Roads Partnership and community speed watch groups to reduce dangerous speeds on our roads and to educate motorists to bring home to them the consequences of bad driving. But we can't do this without your help, so please tell us if you have any local concerns or have any information about crime, criminal activity or antisocial behaviour.